See you later.
Finally, ma'am. Naayos na lahat. So, wala namang pain. Kasi binibigyan nila ako ng pain medications. But, dami ko sugod. Tagal yung surgery. Okay na raw yung bito ko.
Good morning. Nakakatayo na. Ayun lang, may bag, may...
Ayun po nararamdaman yung sakit. Grabe kanina umaga talaga.
May ibaba mo na yung bag. Ayun na.
Hey, it's day 4 since my surgery. I wanted to post nung isang araw pa right after my surgery, pero ay grabe yung challenge. This was the most painful experience I had. Sakit talaga. Bukod dun sa tahi, syempre yung intestines ko, they're moving back to their places. So, yun din, nararamdaman ko yun. Tapos every time I try to stand up, sumasakit yung tahi, syempre. I have yung isang dangkal ko na ganyan. Parang ganyan, kahaba yung sugat ko. Na may mga staples. It's painful. Grabe. Pero tuyo naman na nakita ko kanina nilinis nung surgeon. And it challenged sa akin tumayo, maglakad. Binigyan nila ako ng pain control. So yun ang nakapagpagana sa akin. Kung wala siguro yun, mga yan, hirap. So may hinihintay pa kami bago ako bumalik sa diet ko. I'm still on dextrose. Hinahydrate nila ako. Hindi pa ako kumakain ng solid foods since last week pa, Wednesday. And ayun, puro jelly eggs lang yung nakain ko, tsaka water, tapos mga juice. Namimiss ko na magkape, namimiss ko ng kumain. Tapos, namimiss ko na yung mga kids. Namiss ko si Saki.
Saki yung pusa.
Pusa, oh. Namiss ko yung driving lessons ni Mimay. Sana nandun ako. Gusto kong makita yon. But it's okay. I have to recover fast. So, continue to pray for us. Hindi pa kami tapos. And nung nakita namin yung running bill namin, medyo napapray kami talaga. So, ngayon, continue to lift us up in prayer and thank you for everything sa mga tumulong tsaka sa mga nag-pray para sa amin. Di pa kami tapos. After namin makalabas dito, siguro by Thursday or Friday, may mga follow-up check-ups pa ako. Alisin yung staples, alisin yung catheter. Di pa kasi pwede alisin yung catheter eh. Dahil kailangan maghilom nung pantog ko. Kasi pag tinanggal agad, tapos napuno siya ng wiwi, baka mag-burst. So, yun. Hindi pa yun pwedeng alisin yung catheter. Siguro it's going to take about a week or two. So, yun. Salamat kay Doc Iking, kay Doc Bueno, kay Dr. Lorilla, dun sa kapatid ni Dr. Tan na anesthesiologist. Alam ko siya yung anesthesiologist. Thank you sa mga tumulong, kay Franklin, kay Kuya Romel, kay Manong Glenn, Pastor Oriel, maraming salamat. Ang dami nyo pa eh na tumulong sa amin and hindi namin kayo mapapasalamatan isa-isa, pero know in our hearts that we are grateful and we pray for you also and that the Lord would return whatever you gave us. And ayun, maraming salamat. Kuya Rio, mga pala si Kuya Rio. Yung sarap ng dinner natin nung bago ko operahan na yan. Nahirapan akong purgahin. Dami natin nakain, but it was a memorable experience. And we're looking forward to more experiences like that with all of you. And yun, thank you so much. We love you guys and thank you. Mga tiga Saddleback. Ayun. Worship team, miss namin kayo. See you in siguro a couple of months. Bye.
Yeah. Say hi. And progress, we made it here. Okay.
I can only take short breaths.
Yeah.
Finally going home after 7 days. One more week before I return to normal. Kasi bitala pa ako.
Thank you, Boo and Sid. Thank you so much. Bye, room.
Bye, room.
Bye,
bye. Yeah, nah.